after
Santa has made it to St. Louis in magnificent style, crossing the mighty Mississippi River and flying through the Gateway Arch. Visitors to the arch must have had a spectacular view of his arrival. Children throughout the Midwest need to prepare for Santa's arrival in their hometown. He is staying right on schedule as his speed continues to amaze the people of NORAD. Not even the fastest, most modern jet can come close to matching Santa's speed. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm Petty Officer Bev Allen.
And this is 7 November, Roger, stand by.